Okay, it's test time for the relay box. Let's turn 12 volt DC on. And the compressor on. And off. And the setup looks like this.